Terrence Lee is the employee that complained about what he called racially offensive objects that were hanging in the sewerage department office. He complained about that. Jefferson Parish investigated, and suspensions indeed were handed down today. Take a look at the suspensions that did indeed come. There were 6 week suspensions for four employees, 4 week suspensions for two employees, a written warning issued to one employee, and then no action taken against another employee. Take a look at the objects that Mr. Lee was actually talking about. He says they were racially offensive, and a lot of people indeed agree. But in the course of the afternoon, we found that Mr. Lee himself was facing some disciplinary action of his own, one that would involve a suspension of him. He calls it retaliation. He has now filed an appeal to block that and calls his not working right now constructive dismissal. Listen to what Aaron Broussard, parish president, has to say.
There was no appeal that was filed by Mr. Lee prior to the time that he made an announcement through his attorney about these objects. The disciplinary action that was involved with Mr. Lee was scheduled to have begun on the Monday following the press release by Mr. Lee and his attorney.
And in his appeal, Mr. Lee basically would like to see all of his supervisors terminated for their part in all of this. On your side in Jefferson Parish, Heath Allen, WDSU News Channel 6.
Heath, those parish workers have 30 days to appeal the ruling.